best thing about a career in economics is the variety. Over your lifetime or over your career, you'll get to tackle so many interesting issues that not only evolve over time, but also you get to tackle them from different perspectives. The combination of all those perspectives and how things change over time and all the new information you learn over your career means that the combinations are limitless in terms of the work that you do. And I think that's really interesting and what makes economics so exciting.
So I think the best thing for me about a career in economics is the diversity and variety of work that you get to do as an economist. One big part of being an economist is staying on top of kind of the news cycle, what's going on in the world, developments in overseas economies, in the domestic economy, in financial markets, and really being able to be in the know about what's going on.
Economics can really be applied to any topic. And so anything that you see in the news, anything that your friends are discussing, anything in politics that you're worried about or thinking about, economics gives you the tools to be able to think through those things. An economist uses frameworks and data to try and understand the world around them and try and solve problems. I work in a modelling team, and so that means we try and distill the decisions that people make every day into kind of simple models that we can use to predict the future.
Economics is fun, and I love asking questions. And with economics, you'll never run out of interesting questions to ask. And the best thing about economics is that it also provides you with a toolkit to seek answers. So for me, on a daily basis, I get to ask lots of questions, break problems down into their working parts. Then I get to use economic theory, data, and statistics to make sense of these parts. And then I get to apply these learnings to policy, which can have a direct and real impact on people's lives.
One thing I really enjoy about being an economist is the teamwork and the camaraderie and the really collaborative environment that so many of our discussions arise from. It's really fun to be able to work together and to brainstorm and to think about the directions and of our problem solving, and to be able to share that with other people is really exciting.
One of the things I love about economics is the analytical rigor. You really get to dive down into the nuts and bolts of the problem and consider different perspectives when trying to understand and address the underlying issue.
So another really rewarding aspect of being an economist is being able to share the research that you're working on with the subject matter experts in the academic community. So this might involve presenting to a research conference or a university conference. It also might involve your work being picked up by the media.
The problems that you'll tackle as an economist 10, 20, 30 years from now are going to be so different and so evolved from what we're working on today. And there's some thrill in knowing that over your career, there's going to be so much dynamics and so much excitement in your career just by the nature of how what we study changes. Economists are great strategic thinkers, and so we'll be needed wherever we go and wherever we find ourselves in the future.
A lot of people don't really understand what economists do or might just associate them with money. This is not true at all. As an economist, we're here to serve the public. We genuinely are out there trying to make the world a better place. As an economist, every day I get to contribute to making the economy safer, more resilient, and healthier. And as a result, this directly benefits the Australian people and the world more broadly.